What are you doing?
What?
Oh, what did you do? It all went up there.
Yes, of course. It will went up, not went down. Because yeah. Exhaust nga eh.
Yeah,
it will
but...
up.
Hi guys! Welcome back. At buhay na naman kami. Eto na kami. Eto na pala ako. Parang wala akong kasama. Hey! Hoy! Na-miss ka na mga katambay, oh.
Hi!
Di ka naririnig. Tanggalin mo yung face.
Hi!
Tanggalin mo yung face mo.
Hinihingi ako kasi ang baho ng hininga mo.
Anyway, babalik na po kami. Ito na ang pag-resume ng Jeffrey Tamagic YouTube channel. Sorry, medyo matagal akong hindi nakapag-upload dahil talagang sobrang busy at saka hindi kami nakakalabas. Pero ngayon, lalabas kami dahil sa haba ng panahon, ngayon lang kami magkikita ng ninang ko, no? Ng aking ninang at naku, itong ninang ko na to, big time to.
Pera.
Oo, baka mamigay pa ng kotse to mamaya. Ha? Anong ganun?
Maghuhugas?
Oo, baka mamigay ng pera to, itong ninang ko na to. Tagal ko na din nakikita to eh. So, naku, makakasama natin yung ninang ko sa vlog na to, sa episode na to. So, stay put lang kayo dyan. Ha? Okay?
Ay, yung wala ka na lang namang seatbelt.
Eh, palabas pa lang naman tayo ng village eh. Magsi-seatbelt na ako. Ayan na ang gate eh. Anyway, sige, kita-kita tayo mamaya. Bye-bye! Ayan na nga, andito na kami sa CCYG Unlimited Korean Barbecue.
The best! At
Siyempre, hinihintay ko si Ninang dahil, siyempre, umorder na kami dahil alam ko namang siya ang magbabayad. No? Ilang taon na kami hindi nakikita ni Ninang, siguro mga ko na. Mga 30 years. So ngayon, babawi ako. I'm sure magbibigay yon. So, hinihintay lang namin si... Uy! Ayan na si Ninang! Ay nako, Auntie Julie, umupo muna tayo. Umupo muna, excited
ako. Ganda, oh!
Thank you!
Oh, yes!
Hello, everyone!
Ayun,
oh!
Ayun na nga, Ninong! Alam mo, di ko rin maintindihan minsan kung lasing ka lang. Tawa ka ng tawa. Wala naman nakakatawa.
Oh yes, you know naman, Auntie Julie is very masayahin, Jeff. Di ka pa nasanay sa akin.
Sikat ka na sa TikTok.
Naku, ikaw naman, you're making me bola talaga everyday.
Di ba, bakit ka sikat na sikat sa TikTok?
Before, Auntie Julie was an OFW in Middle East.
Middle East.
Yes. Mm. And then when I came back to the Philippines, Auntie Julie worked in advertising agency. Yes. And then I started doing the dubbing videos.
Oh. Bumutok eh.
Oh, in 2017, and then after that, I started doing TikTok na, which is mga you know, slight comedy skit, something like that.
Kaya ganon.
Yeah. You guys, you know, Jeff is one of my inaanaks, no? One of my inaanaks from my best friend, Auntie Sally. Yeah. He's the eldest of my inaanaks from Sally. So Jeff actually...
Sally. Yes.
Yeah. But... You know, you should also follow all his social media accounts.
Oh.
Kasi he produces good content.
Thank you.
Entertaining content.
Ninang ito, ipapartner mo to sa lettuce.
Lettuce, alright.
Dahil walang lettuce, nagdala ako.
Galit sa bahay. Lettuce?
Oh! Eh.
Oh my God!
Nagdala ako lettuce.
Oh my God!
Ready ako eh. Ready ako.
Grabe!
Ibabalot mo siya sa lettuce.
Alright.
Yan. Tapos, syempre, ganyan ang pagka lalagyan mo nitong rice na to.
Alright.
Papatong mo.
Okay.
At syempre, kailangan social mo kakainin yan. Mm. Diba? Kailangan social ang dating. Kahit okay. Nahawak mo.
You're a graduate of a top-notch school in London. How do you eat that one?
Like this.
That's so... Oh!
What are you doing?
Oh.
Why did you make subo like that? That's not what I taught you before when you were a little boy. Diba I told you with finesse, just little by little.
You know, you should teach me how to make subo.
Yeah, not...
Subo.
Subo, not the other one. My good.
Subo nga, di ba? Kaya gumanin ako eh. Because I'm holding spoon, okay, ano?
Yeah, like that. My goodness, ha? That's, the one that you're doing subo is very different, eh.
Auntie Julie,
mm-hmm.
What's with these pearls? Kasi every time I...
Bakit naman maambulan tayo niya?
Mm.
Ano, bakit may pearls?
Oh, yeah.
Bakit hindi diamond or gold?
Mm. Pearls is actually, you know, it makes woman, you know, very beautiful. Sorry.
Nakaka... Yeah. Diba, tuninang ko, parang hindi ko na rin maintindihan to kung... Para... Wala no... Wala...
Yeah. Oh, okay.
Nakaka... Alam mo, nakakahawa ka.
Oh, thank you.
Alam mo, why don't you taste this,
Sure, taste. Alright, I'm gonna get...
Nahihirapan ako mag-English dito. You will get that.
My God, Jeffrey naman, you graduated in London. You should know how to speak in English, huh?
Actually,
with my accent. God. With British accent, dapat.
Yeah, and you know...
Actually, I, wala na. Oy, masarap to.
Oh, yes, Auntie Jeffrey, because I remember when you were a little, oh. You really like doing, you know, a lot of, you know, stuff. You're into outdoor activities.
Yeah. You're like... always outdoor.
Yeah, you're always outdoor.
Lagi ako na sa labas.
You're always outdoor, yes. You're doing outdoor stuff,
yes.
You like singing also. I've been seeing a lot of your videos on YouTube and you're doing a lot of, you know, world-class magic. You're in Hong Kong, sometimes you're in Macau, you're in Singapore, you're yes. In the United States, in California.
Yes, and sometimes I'm here.
Yes, with you. How did you end up, pursued your passion in doing magic?
Actually, I pursue that in my dreams.
How?
Actually, ibig sabihin nun, bata pa lang ako, hilig ko na.
Oh, that's why.
I competed in there.
Yeah. No.
Then I competed kasi I represented the Philippines sa mga world championship.
Yes. Oh, my inaanak is very world class, okay?
So, yes, world class but third world.
World class but third world. No, I'm trying to say inaanak that Jeffrey Tam is an example of a kid wherein he dreams big. And he wants to be a magician someday, and he pursued it. That is why if you wish to become a doctor, if you wish to become a nurse, or if you want to be a president, go for it. Jeffrey wants to be a magician ever since he was 7 years old. I know that. Yes. I know him very well.
Natatandaan mo pa?
Oh, yes. I used to buy you cards, right?
Yes, cards. Yes. Credit cards.
Oh.
Yung tawa nito, paiba-iba ng tono. Kanina. Kanina naman.
Because my all my subscribers is called Katambays.
Katambays?
To subscribe in your body, in your...
Ang hirap mag-English.
Subscribe in your TikTok channel
and
Facebook.
Oh yes, it's Makoy Dubs, yes. Oy, but you because I heard Jeffrey Tam, he really wants to produce content also in TikTok.
Mm-hmm.
So Jeffrey, I have a tip for you.
Ano ba talaga nama, TikTok o TikTok?
O TikTok?
Well, my hermana and your another auntie,
Kay Brosas.
Kay Brosas, yes. She's, that's my ninang too.
Yes.
That is my oldest ninang. Kay Brosas. She's my oldest ninang.
She might, ano, she might, no. Be careful.
She will watch this.
She will watch this. Auntie Carmela said it's TikTok.
Ah, TikTok.
Yeah, TikTok.
So how about Facebook? Facebook?
No, it's Facebook.
Facebook.
Yeah. My God, oh you graduated. God. You graduated from London, eh?
I thought you're from United States. What yeah. happened?
My God, you're ano ha?
Wait, we are just two here. Why is there is echo? Like a Santo Niño boys.
Who is that girl speaking in the background?
Yes.
Oh. Mm. By the way, I'ma give you a tip.
Okay, okay. Because I am not a waiter. Ba't binigyan mo ko ng tip? Di naman ako waiter dito.
No, I'm not gonna give you an advice.
Advice?
Yes!
Okay, okay, go for
yes,
it.
Yes, yes, yes. Because I want my inaanak Jeffrey Tam to produce content on TikTok.
You help me, ah?
Yes, I will help him because I love him. He's my inaanak.
Yes.
So we're gonna produce content on TikTok. You need to follow him on TikTok.
Mainit.
Be careful. It's very, very hot.
That is very interesting and then absolutely creative. Hindi ko na alam kung nagsasabi ko dito. Anyway, anyway, Ninang, this episode of my vlog will not be finished. You love finish, right?
Yes, I love Europeans. Finish.
Deep is finish. Magkatapos na. You love
that's a different one. Finish.
Finish.
Okay.
Yes. If this vlog is already finished,
yes,
I will not let this vlog finish without doing magic sa'yo.
Oh yes, of course.
Yes. Right. Ready?
Ready.
Sabihin mo lang stop. Ready? Go.
Stop?
Stop?
Yes.
Okay. Tingnan natin kung saan ka nag-stop.
Alright.
Anong card to? Anong card yan?
Six.
Anong six?
Jeffrey, you're so...
Six of spades.
Six of spades.
Six of spades.
Yes.
Ang gagawin natin sa six of spades, pupunitin natin.
Okay.
You see, ah?
Yes,
it's
yes.
Punitized.
Yes, punitized. Punitized!
It is what you call punit.
Yes.
We'll put here.
Okay.
And then... The six of spades, I will give you one corner. Yes,
oh, yeah,
yes,
the corner.
I will, yes.
Oh, yes.
And then all the cards, the
yes.
punit-punit.
Yeah.
Yes, I will put here, watch.
What did you do?
Oh. Watch, watch.
Oh! Oh, what did you do? It all went up there.
Yes, of course, it will went up, not went down. Because yeah. exos nga eh.
Yeah, yeah,
it will
but...
up. In oh, heaven.
Where it will go.
That's magic. So, pero hawak mo pa rin yan, di ba?
Yeah.
The pieces is went up.
Yeah. Well,
ang gagawin natin, ganito. Ay, si Kuyo Jose, siya pala yung may-ari.
Oo. Oh, okay.
Si Kuyo Jose. Ganito gawin natin. Kuyo Jose,
sige, ako na.
Kung meron kang, ikaw nila piliin ko. Kung meron kang kahit anong... dilata na meron kay dito. Kahit ano lang, kuha ka lang. Kahit anong dilata
okay,
meron.
Okay. Alright, alright.
Yan, yan,
oh
yan,
my
yan.
God.
Oh, yeah.
It went yan. Up all oh, over again. It all went yan. Up.
Yes, it went up.
It went up.
Yes.
Where is it now?
Can you check your underwear?
What? My underwear? Are you sure about that?
Dara. Yan.
Ano ka nakuha ko, ha?
Okay. Eh, tagpan lang natin yung brand. Baka sabihin,
yes.
sponsor. Okay, oh, yan. So, we have three delata.
Yes, cans.
You,
pinpoint.
Ang tawag sa ganun?
I choose.
Oh, basta pumili ka na isa, turo mo lang.
I want this.
Are you sure or you want to change?
I can change. I want the Lego.
This one?
Yeah.
The Lego.
Yes.
You keep the Lego here.
Okay.
And then we have two left more
cans. two more.
Yes.
More. Yes.
Two more. You point.
I want this.
What?
This one.
This
I
one.
Like.
Okay.
Yes.
You go there.
Okay.
And then I left with this one.
Yeah.
So these two is yours.
Yes.
This, ano ba itong dilata na ito? Tag-tago lang natin yan. Ano to?
Green tea.
Magnico, ha?
Green
Magnico peas. Green peas.
Yes.
Yan, ha?
Yeah.
So, yan sa'yo, akin to.
Yeah.
And, Kuya Jose, meron ba kayong can opener?
Hanap tayo for you guys.
Okay.
Oh, what is the Tagalog of can opener?
Abrilata.
Abrilata. Oh, yes.
Alam niyo po mga kaibigan, ang abrilata po ay tinatawag na can opener sa English. Ito po ay na-invento noong 1965. Ito po ay na-invento ng isang inventor. Ayan. Ito. This is what you call abrilata.
Okay. Can opener.
Where is the card?
The card is here.
Yes. Now, I will give you the chance.
Alright.
Okay? To open.
Alright.
Okay. Ang bigat ha. Ilang kwento? Ilang grams? 180 grams. Okay.
Oh.
Hawakan mo yung kamay ko. Ay! Hawakan mo yung card. Hawakan mo yung card. Hawakan mo yung kamay ko. Yeah. Okay. Yan. Tingnan mo mabuti. Mamagicin natin yan. Oh. One. Medyo mabigat. Tama?
Yeah, it is.
Medyo mabigat. Kasi may laman. Okay. Tingnan mo mabuti. One, two, three. Yung buti, 1, 2, 3, go!
Oh!
Gumaan?
Yes! It's so lighters.
Lighter? Hindi lighter yan, dilata yan.
It's,
gumaan?
Yes, it feels light.
Ngayon, di ko nahahawakan.
Yeah.
Lagay mo to dito.
What? The...
You open?
I open the card.
Kunin natin akin itong corner ng card. Okay. You open the card. Ayan, yan, dito lang to.
Okay.
Marunong ka ba mag-open?
Yes. Of course.
Oy, dahan-dahan ha. Dahan-dahan. Tiga. Tuturuan kita.
Okay.
Hawakan mo muna to.
Okay.
Ganyan.
You first.
Tama ba to?
Careful, Jeffrey.
Yan. Yes. Tapos, you like that.
Alright.
Okay. Akin itong corner ng card.
Alright. Careful, Jeffrey.
Yeah, tutukan natin to. You careful the openings. Yan, oh.
Oh my God, the openings.
Yan.
Yes. Oh.
Yan.
Oh! Why is that? There is white.
Anong there is white?
There is white something.
Tuka mo to, ha?
There is white something.
I will not hold the... Oh. I will not hold...
Oh my God!
What is... You open.
I open this?
Dahan-dahan, ha?
Alright. Oh, hold on. Oh!
Hawakan mo. Ito yung kanto kanina,
yeah,
di ba?
Yeah.
Tingnan natin kung match.
Yes!
Yes!
Yes! Oh my God! Holy shit! Oh my... Jeff!
Wala na to. Ano?
Paano? Eh, napunta doon.
Alam, wala na siya sa character. Ito yun. Ano nangyari?
It went like this. Went up. And where? I was wondering where it is.
Kaya nga magic eh. Oh, taga. Kunan natin to. Baka masugat pa tayo. Anyway. Palapakan natin, Aunt Julie McCoy Dubs!
Thank you! Jeff, I really had a good time!
Naku, ako din at yes. Nag-enjoy. Buti naman pinagbigyan mo ako, McCoy.
Well, of course, you're Jeffrey Tam.
Naku, ano ka
and,
ba?
And we're working together.
Yes,
we're
sa isang noontime show. Lunch out lang.
Oh, he's a very nice person, very kind. One of my closest in the noontime show.
Yes.
We're friends. We always drink coffee every morning.
Yes. Anyway, Makoy, maraming salamat sa iyo, ha?
Thank you.
At nag-enjoy, ako nag-enjoy
thank
ka.
Thank you,
oy,
yes.
Imbitahan mo sila sa TikTok mo. Anong ilatype?
Okay. Oh, just check McCoy Dubs, yes.
McCoy Dubs?
Yes, McCoy Dubs.
Ayan. Yes. So, supportahan ko natin si McCoy.
And Jeffrey Tam also.
Yes, syempre. Alam mo, nangako ako sa iyo magti-TikTok na ako. Nangako ka sa akin mag-YouTube ka na rin.
Oh, sige na nga.
Ayan,
okay.
Ha?
Okay. And so, you follow him everywhere.
Yes. Anyway, maraming salamat po mga katambay. Ito po rin si Jeffrey Tam. Sana'y nag-enjoy kayo sa aking simpleng vlog with McCoy Dub. Thank you very much. Magkita-kita ulit tayo sa susunod. Pero gusto namin pasalamatan ang CCYG. CCYG! Puntahan niyo na rito sa May Tomas Morato, sa El Terrazo. Ha? Ang sarap.
Look at this, oh.
CCYG, maraming salamat. Mga katambay, ito po si Jeff Tam. And this is Jeff Tam Magic YouTube channel. Bye-bye!